Hello there, my name's John, welcoming you to PGA Tour 2K21. And as we kick off our round, we got a par four right in front of us. Now let's spank that ball into the fairway and begin our round. Oh, that was spicy off the tee. Setting up about 115 yards out. Heading for the green. And that will play. Thank you very much. Okay, lining up an 8-foot putt. This putt's good so far. And count it. That's a birdie. Starting your round out on the right foot today. Under par. Let's keep that going. An even par for the event. Here we go. Par four ahead of you. Come on now, give us a nice little fairway lie. Okay, this is about 155 yards to the pin. Come on, ball, kick right. You'll be all right there. All right, we're lining this one up 19 feet away. Here we go, par putt. And nice putt, let's move on. Okay, even par at the moment. Let's see what this third hole has in store for us. This one might be going long.
Well, what do I know? That ended up just fine.
All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. Gonna wind up short. Setting up a 5-foot putt here. Right by. Okay, tap this one on in. Okay, let's take a look at this next hole now. One over par currently. And now we're teeing up on the fourth. Holy mackerel. That was tattooed. Okay, we're just in the first cut here. It's tidy. This putt is about 11 feet. It's getting there. Oh, well, yeah, didn't quite make it there. Okay, here's a 5-footer. Looking good. Oh, that's tough. Six-foot putt. There we go. There's the bogey. All right, you're sitting at 2 over. Let's see what we can do here on the fifth. Those shots are going to happen to you. All right, setting up here deep in the spinach.
Well, not the best result there. That was some gnarly stuff you had to hit from, though.
And this is your look at par. There's not enough mustard on that one. Now you've got a 7-foot putt. Looking good. And that'll go down for the bogey. And you're 3 over on your round, 3 over for the event. And this is a short par 4 we're taking a hack out of right now. And from the green side bunker. Good job out of the sand. Well done. This could be a birdie if you want to drop this in the hole. Oh, it's getting there. And yes, the birdie will count. All right, two over par at the moment. Two over for the tournament. And now we're teeing her up on the seventh hole. Beautiful swing. That's a safe shot. This one's 25 feet away. A bit too much power into that putt. See how you do with this 13-foot putt. Going towards that hole. Well, that was, that was tough. Just wound up short. And 4 feet to go. That's gonna do just nicely. Currently, 3 over par for the day. And this hole is a long par 4 hole. That was a tee shot, just spanked it. Here's our second shot on the eighth. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. Good luck with this, way out here. A little too much pace on that one. On this hole, we've got this left for par. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Nice putt in there for par. And that'll keep you at 3 over for the round. Well, let's let this fly here on the ninth. Great swing on that one. And setting up about 220 yards away. And you're just 3 strokes off the lead. And this is your third shot. And you're three strokes off the lead. Way to chip that one close. Well done. 4 feet left. This one's tracking. And we're marking down a birdie on that one. Nice.
Two over for the round.
This hole's a par three. I think we have the right club here. Oh, this is embarrassing. Sorry to mislead you. We ended up in the rough. Oh, didn't that come close? Okay, this will save you par. Ooh. Five-foot putt coming up. Yeah, get in that hole. And for the double bogey. All right, let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do. And right now, you sit at 4 over par. Okay, careful of the headwind out there. Oh, this tee shot should work. Second shot here on the 11th. Come on, ball. Kick to the right. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. This is what our third shot's looking like. Just three strokes off the lead. That almost dropped in. Okay, time to finish up. And let's see how that adds up.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 4 over for the round.
Here we go, par 5 ahead of you. Let's see what happens.
Great contact, nice swing.
Here's our second shot on the 12th.
heading toward the rough here. And let's get out of this beach here. Bit of distance left to the hole, but hey, we're not in a bunker, so happy days. Ooh, setting up for birdie here. A little bit too firm on that one. Good luck here. This is for par. This putt's tracking. Good stroke.
And that'll keep you at four over for this round.
Here we go. Let's stick this one nice and close to the pin. This one's heading for the sand, I think. Well, that's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. Fingers crossed for a nice up and down out of this greenside bunker. Oh, yeah. Stuck it close from the trap. Well done. This putt's going. There's your par.
Okay, four over for the round.
Four over for the event. Wind's picking up out there. We got a headwind on this hole. Here comes the sand. All right, from the fairway bunker. Let's see how this goes. I don't think we're on the fairway this time. And this is our third shot. And three strokes off the lead. Setting up here with a very long putt. Oh, it's always tough leaving them short. 7-foot putt coming up. This putt's good so far. Okay, in there with the bogey. 5 over par currently. And
here. We have a lovely par four hole. That's not going to be good. Second shot here on the 15th.
Okay, we are back on the fairway. Let's regroup and get onto this green now.
Oh, that almost went down. Okay, give this one a tap and we will mosey on our way. And just a tap in here.
So that'll keep you at five over for the round.
Careful out there. We got a tailwind blowing. And hopefully this one's nice and safe in the fairway. Okay, about 175 yards to go here, and four strokes off the lead. A little awkward on that swing. A little wayward on the approach. That's all right, though. Setting up here now for our third shot and four strokes from the lead. And now we can grab our putter. 6 feet to go here. So far, so good. Good job on that putt.
And that'll keep you at five over for the round.
Teeing up now on the 17th. Oh, don't worry about it. Setting up here on the first cut of rough. Well, missed the green there on that one. Okay, here's our third shot and four strokes back. And now we will putt. Nicely played out of the sand. This putt's left to save par. Okay, well played.
sitting at 5 over for the round. Okay, lengthy par 4 ahead of us here.
Okay, you are in the rough, and just so you know, you are deep down in the rough.
Now that we're back on the fairway, let's take a look at hitting this green.
You've got this left to save your par.
A little bit more power, I think.
This is your bogey putt.
And the bogey putt will drop. A little lackluster way to end your round, but you'll be back for more. You know it.
And 6 over par at the end of your round.
Well, that's going to do it for us here today. I definitely had fun. I hope you did too, and I hope you come back again real soon here on PGA Tour 2K21.